Well, a grand jury in Virginia has indicted actress and activist Rose McGowan on cocaine possession. Charging documents say cocaine was found in a wallet McGowan had left behind on a plane last year. She says the cocaine is not hers. She voluntarily surrendered to authorities in November in response to an arrest warrant.